production, air production, air production.
Lord, I know it looks bad right now, but I remember you taught me to keep my eyes on you.
The rain's coming down, I see the stormy clouds. No weapon prospers, my eyes on you. The rain's coming down, I see the stormy clouds. No weapon prospers, my eyes on you. The rain's coming down, I see the stormy clouds. No weapon prospers, my eyes on you. The rain's coming down, I see the stormy clouds. No weapon prospers, my eyes on you.
Life ain't always been pretty. Feeling like Luke 15, Lord, won't you come and get me? Feeling down and now my faith is in you without a doubt. Standing tall, knowing Yahweh will come and work it out. You sent your son, he came and gave his life for me.
Jesus
took 40 stripes for me and by his blood he set me free. Way back on Calvary, we crucified the king. He took away the sin, wiped the slate, now redeemed. My waist is girded, angels prepared a way for me. So when the midst of storms, I speak his name, he calm the sea. My daddy big, never sleeps as he covers me. Footsteps of innocence, my daddy carries me. Lord, as I face my trials, attacks come constantly. I keep my eyes on you, just watching what you do. So listen to my songs, my faith remains in you. So when it comes to storms, I keep my eyes on you.
Lord, I keep my eyes on you. Lord, I keep my eyes on you. Lord, I keep my eyes on you. Lord, I keep my eyes on you. Lord, I keep my eyes on you. Lord, I keep my eyes on you. Lord, I keep my eyes on you.
Jesus, eyes on Jesus, eyes on Jesus, eyes on Jesus, and he will make a way, and he will make a way, and he will make a way, and he will make a way. Eyes on Jesus, eyes on Jesus, eyes on Jesus, eyes on Jesus, and he will make a way, and he will make a way, and he will make a way, and he will make a way. Corinthians 12:7 reads, to keep me from becoming conceited, because of those surpassing great revelations, there was given me a thorn in my flesh, a messenger of Satan to torment me. Three times I pleaded with the Lord to take it away from me, but he said to me, my grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness. Therefore I will boast all the more gladly about my weaknesses, so that Christ's power may rest on me. That is why, for Christ's sake, I delight in weaknesses, in insults, in hardships, in persecutions, in difficulties. But when I am weak, I am strong. You feel me? I'm God strong. No matter what my situation looks like, I'ma focus on you, Lord. I'ma keep my eyes on you despite what the situation looks like, Lord. No matter what the world may say, Lord, I know you got me. You never sleep nor slumber. Amen.
My eyes on you. The rain's coming down, I see the storming clouds. No